Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
Wrestle perhaps. In my opinion, the ultimate test of endurance in WWE has to be the Iron Man match.
More or less our version of a match. That'll be the beginning of the end. There it is. Manhandle slam.
Can Beth survive this?
Becky Lynch looking for
the manhandle slam.
Becky has opened up an opportunity.
The man setting her up for the manhandle slam.
This one has to be over.
Out of the way in time.
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
Becky Lynch generously giving the people a moment to soak it all in, to be in the presence of the GOAT.
Right into a drop, the elbow to the arm.
All the way to the floor.
Lynch is keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, Phoenix needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
Oof.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. And Phoenix is reeling after that attack.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Oh, this is going to be nasty.
Samoan driver.
Big time. Beck's not backing down.
Not toning it down for anyone.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And Lynch was scouted there. Able to get the advantage here. And gets tossed back into the mat. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Phoenix displaying that power. Look at her opponent. The accordion rack is in.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, gonna be down a fall.
She's in trouble. And that's one way out of it.
She can't take much more of this. Frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
Don't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Oh my God, that's gotta hurt. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
I have a feeling she had a bad
reasons for that chair.
She manages to get control.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Tripped over the top rope.
Look at this thing, the submission here.
Grimace secured, the STF is applied.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be done.
She won't fade, she just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
Burst into the middle turnbuckle.
thinks he's about to earn a fall in this Iron Man match.
I agree, this is over.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Becky Lynch with a shot to the back, setting her up. Is it the finishing touch Lynch needs?
She's getting back up, but she might.
Becky Lynch, horsey
up. Handy slam.
That's got to end it this time around. Becky Lynch on the move. Not finished yet.
How about another?
She has her target weighed and measured.
Beth quickly moves.
Loving blow. Oh my gosh, what impact!
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive! That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Becky Lynch on the move. Not finished yet. Measured knee drop.
Becky's showing no restraint.
Looks like Beth is having trouble generating any sort of defense.
She's taking things to ringside. And she slides her back to the mat.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. Becky Lynch looking for it. There it is. No handle slam.
Lynch got all of her.
Tap out, save your body, you can always fight back.
She won't fade, she just won't fade! She keeps fighting!
The volume in this building has increased.
Double chicken wing applied.
Crafting a situation for Lynch.
Beth Phoenix, the powerhouse, hoist up. Slam, slam by Beth Phoenix.
Beth might just have it.
Why, Becky fights back. Thrown back into the ring.
She looks hell bent on finishing things right now.
Becky in full control here.
And a slam.
Unloading their best shot. Let's move.
Becky Lynch looking to end this one. This could do it.
Oh, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to.
And there's the tap. Come on now, ref. Make her let it go.
Feel the confidence oozing from Becky Lynch.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. The situation is not looking good for Beth Phoenix.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now. Becky Lynch looking to secure the win.
Lynch got all of her.
Becky
Becky in full control here.
Well, that proved to be enough this time.
Might take her head to the office.
And that's hard. Big Iron Man match win.
Here is your winner, Becky.
Was one of the most outstanding efforts. With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much hostility.
Cactus Jack has been eliminated.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
The Boogie Man looking to end this.
With the winner has been.
Calls it clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Uncle Howdy.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall.
Each pinfall narrows the field in this elimination match, but here at the start, we start.
Shotzi kindly requests that she never win.
Ivy Nile has been eliminated.
Snap suplex.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to... The power of Bianca Belair.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
What an impressive performance and victory. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be...
Julius Creed, taking it down in the basement. What is that? Boom! With
the Undertaker has been eliminated.
In a bad way.
Another DDT.
Kane, oh boy.
Takedown.
Shot after shot, then slamming their fingers down.
And some effective offense with that one. What a punch! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Julius Creed taking it down to the basement. Wait for it.
Watch out. And Kane
has been eliminated.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. Man, what a hit.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, God.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
This match grinded him down a little. Oh. And Julius gets met with a response. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Right forearm.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Oh, man.
to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Closed fist connects.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
What a shot.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Watch this Herculean power.
In a back suplex.
Double arm lock.
Wow.
Slips out of the way.
Yes. Snap suplex.
Driven into the barricade.
Right to the back.
Julius Creed letting him know he's ready for anything he's got.
Belly to belly suplex.
Offside coming and fired back hard. And he gets set back into the ring.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big
from the top.
Good Lord.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down. And oh, chicken wing of thumb.
Maurice has been eliminated.
And that could keep Maurice,
Maurice
down.
Has been eliminated.
Takedown. Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And back into the ring she goes. Assault from Beth.
Beth's offense is debilitating.
And that was an effective attack, guys. She's enduring some damage.
And she might start being a little more careful now, considering she's dealing with three opponents tonight.
Torres surprises her.
Torres reversing the momentum on her.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Eve.
Dropped right on their face.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Good night.
Waving that chair, and her opponent has got to be cautious now. Oh. She's just begging her to come at her now.
Oh, there's a response against Eve.
From behind. Back suplex.
Up and.
Dragon screw targeting the ankle.
We know that taking out the legs is one of the most effective strategies in any match.
Jawbreaker! Call it death.
Torres setting her up. Glancing.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.